Dutch, half French, settled by a treaty almost two centuries ago. The green flag flies and the car sets off on what is the longest formation lap in the series, 7,004 metres, which is still only half the length of the original circuit, which had a lap length of just over, or just under 15 kilometres. Much of the original drive on most of it. In fact, many of the drivers and teams staying at Nice. They race into Eau Rouge. Arvid Lindblad already trying to make a move on Zachary David. It is Zachary David. He's not made a good start. He's in position 20. Almighty end for end crash on the Kemmel Straight. That is Guido Lucchetti just ahead of Radion. That is Guido Lucchetti still in the Airflow racing car, and great to see Victoria is okay being lead from Zachary David and Brando Badoe, but that is of secondary importance or secondary concern. And Victoria Blochina, Guido Lucchetti, obviously landed sunny afternoon at Spa-Francorchamps. Brando Badoe from grid four was initially out of La Source. Racing Ricky Liu about, okay, took pole position. It was a similar racing